What's good with you, Dog Life family? I'm coming at y'all with a throwback this time. This is one of my favorite songs of all time, bro. Snoop Dogg featuring Nate Dogg, Warren G, and Corrupt. My nigga, ain't no fun if the it ain't no fun if the homies can't have none. Hey, we finna turn up in this bitch. On this one, you really need your blood spark, my nigga. It's a Snoop Dogg, Nate Dogg, Warren G, and Corrupt song, my nigga. You gotta have a blood spark. So without further ado, let's get it.
Back at it, the jack off aisle. This is DJ Zedek. The balls right now, something new by Snoop Dogg. This one goes out to the ladies.
Yes. Hey, don't be mad at me if I sing along. Cause it's my shit. And I'm sorry I keep pausing because I'm thinking that my daughter's waking up, but I guess she's still asleep.
Cause we gonna make it a little mystery here tonight. This is DJ Sadiq on the station that slaps your crush your fat ass with a fat dick.
Yeah, I met you last night, baby. Before you opened up your gap, I had respect for your lady, but now I take it all back.
Why you take it back?
Cause you gave me all your pussy.
Hey. I'm telling you, ladies, niggas lose respect for you. You get that shit up on the first night. Some niggas will lose respect for you. You feel me? Some niggas consider that shit some hoe shit. You feel me? But hey, it is, man. You know what I'm saying? I feel, you know, do what you do. You single, do what you do, man. You just trying to have some fun. You young, do what you do. But you know, some people find that shit, you know, they take your hard shit. They find they don't have respect for you, just shit like that. But why else you lose respect for it, man? Let's go back. There we go.
Cause you gave me all your pussy. And you even licked my balls.
Nasty.
Leave your number on the cabin. And I promise, baby, I'll give you a call. Next time I'm feeling kind of horny, you come on over and I make you all. And if you can't fuck that day, baby, just stay back and open your mouth.
Y'all should know what he's talking about if you say, if you can't fuck that day, baby, then just lay back over your mouth. Y'all know, I ain't even gotta explain it.
Down. Hoes recognize, niggas do too. That's what bitches get scared with the rule of voodoo. What you gon' do? You
silly young hoe. So I advise you not to trust that hoe. Silly of me to fall in love with a bitch, knowing damn well I'm too caught up with my grip. Now as the sun rotates and my game grows bigger, how many bitches wanna fuck this nigga named Snoop Dogg? Come on, we can love. I'm too swift on my toes to get caught up with you hoes. But it ain't no fun if my homies can't get a taste of it, cause you know I don't love them. Woo. Hey, now you know, inhale, exhale with my flow. One for the money, two for the bitches, three to get ready, if only hit the switches. It's my Chevy, 6-4 red to be exact, with bitches on my side and bitches on my back. So back up, bitch, because I'm struggling. Just get on your knees and then start juggling these motherfucking nuts in your mouth. It's me, Warren G, the nigga with the cow.
Snoop Dogg, man, I love that song, bro. That shit is a banger, yo. Yeah, man, I'm out. I'll be back with